Ron's at Miss Shirley's Cafe.
Getting ready for the annual ALS Bites. Good morning, Ron. How are you?
Well, we're doing great, guys, at Miss Shirley's Cafe in Roland Park, benefiting the Brigance Brigade Foundation. I think everyone in Baltimore knows O.J. Brigance's story and his courage in fighting ALS. The foundation raises money to fight ALS. This is part of it here. Amanda Mumbert is the director of the Brigance Brigade Foundation. Hi, Amanda. How you doing?
I'm great. Thank you.
And, of course, raising money. We know the expense of fighting this dread disease.
Exactly. It can cost families up to $200,000 per year just to survive when you're fighting ALS. And so we're so grateful we're back here at Miss Shirley's for the second year for our ALS Bites campaign. It's ALS Awareness Month, and we're raising funds to help families.
Yeah, sure are. Bridget Bledsoe, the corporate executive chef at Miss Shirley's. Good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Always great to see you. Look at the spread you put out. Of course, thank you so much. You're part of the ALS Bites campaign.
That's correct. Miss Shirley's team is thrilled to participate this year in the second annual ASL Bites campaign for Brigance Brigade Foundation. This is close to our hearts. Eddie Dopkin, our founder, and his son David Dopkin, who's the owner now, great friends, go back many, many years with Shanda and OJ. And this year we are donating a proceeds to our Squeeze Fresh OJ. And then we also have a cocktail, of course. Everyone likes to have a little cocktail.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So we're doing the Shirley's Summer Loving Crush. And the proceeds to this crush also go to the ASL Bites.
That's wonderful. And thank you for the beautiful spread you got here this morning.
What's a cocktail without some great Miss Shirley's food?
Bridget, always good to see you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. So this runs all month, correct, Amanda? And you've got a lot of folks who are taking part.
Absolutely. We have 10 restaurants across the region, and everyone has picked a menu item of their choice, and proceeds come back to support the Brigance Brigade Foundation mission.
And we should, go ahead.
Yep, you can find more information on brigancebrigade.org about all of the participating restaurants.
We have to mention that last week or the week before, 2 weeks ago, you had your big run. Listen to this, how much money they raised.
We raised over $150,000 for ALS families, so we're so grateful. It was fabulous, and we're going to keep the momentum going through ALS Awareness Month.
Thank you. Thanks for joining us.
Of course. Thank you so much.
It. Our pleasure. And Bridget, we have to give you some props here. Which award did you just win?
I just won Chef of the Year of Maryland.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
And thank you for all you do for the Brigance Brigade Foundation. Your founder, Eddie Dopkin, was a good friend of ours and helped get it all started.
We're very happy to help.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good to see you. All right, guys, come on out to Miss Shirley's. Go on the website. Amanda, give us that website again.
It's brigancebrigade.org.
All right, there you go. And also, we want to say hi to Chanda Brigance this morning. What another hero in Baltimore, for sure. She's been on the show many times. Marty and Lynn, we're going to send it back to you on TV. He'll have a great one.
We'll say hi to OJ. Coach.
Yeah, say hi to both of them.
100% correct. All good.